dome outfit. Got pretty much like that.
Yeah. That's cool though, you know, everybody's supportive about it.
Yep.
Well, I'm here to have a good time, you know what I mean? I ain't expecting my hair to win anything. I'm just here to learn. I'm competitive though, I'm a competitive guy. So I don't want to win by no means, but I'm here to have fun.
You got a good strong voice right there.
Yeah, I've been trying to build this too, like, just learn it. Well, you know, I got the app and you kind of build your own way.
Okay, so between players,
it's fun just putting stuff together.
You have 75 minutes. You may begin.
Thank you very much.
If you have any questions about what any of my guys do, just ask.
Okay. We'll not go over to the grand.
All right, well, Finrail's ability is when attacking or defending, if the enemy ship is at range 1, he rolls 1 extra die.
Okay.
Push alone, of course, you know what it does. Auto thrusters.
Yeah.
At range 3 are outside of primary arc. I get to roll, I had a, flip a blank to evade. Comfort Dawn Protector title. When defending, if you are inside the attacker's firing arc and that range 1, and the attacker is inside your firing arc, I add 1 evade. So basically, if I'm facing you head on, or I'm facing Nora either head on or rear on, and I'm at range 1, I get to add their evade. Talon Bane Cobra, when attacking and defending, I double my range bonus. So at range 3, I'm rolling 4 defense dice. At range 1, I'm rolling 5 attack.
Strong.
And then expertise, you got vector thrusters, you have barrel latches. Zuckus is when attacking, I may roll one additional attack die. If I do, the defender also rolls 3 attack die. And fire control system is after I perform an attack, and I gain a free turn slot. Veteran Instincts bumps him up to PS9. Tractor Beam, range 1 to 3, 3 attack dice. It's a cannon, so no range bonuses to it.
Okay.
If I hit, I don't deal any damage. I reduce your agility by one. Now, the next part only counts for Dora, because it doesn't really affect large ships. Against small ships, I can use this to
Okay, I got you.
And
that's
then,
what that got?
Yep. And then this hunter title, I gain the barrel roll, but I have to take the tractor.
Okay.
All right.
Health-wise and attack-wise and all that stuff.
Yep. So, the toughest is 3-1-4-4, 3-2-4-1, 3-3-4.
Okay. Everybody's house field, man.
Yep.
Fun times. My dolls up sometimes too. Oh, that guy can't even do that.
That was a good day.
pretty sure I've checked just for like a 10. So it's coming up. And then with Brandon, the same thing. And I'll do the same thing. Take someone up for that.
Oh, well,
just to make sure. It's closer, but not today.
Closer short.
Alright. Well,
we're doing about 3-4 minutes now.
Thank you.
Alright.
don't you think that
So it's Ray shot now. She's got two targets. Ben Rao or Zuckus? Zuckus is going to be range 3 for the rock. Ben Rao is going to be, looks like, range 2, possibly for the rock.
I'll go ahead and...
Okay, so when you, if you go one eventual, I get one eventual. I make sure to hurry about the stuff. Okay, I'll go for 10 rounds, which is...
Or Talamade? That one's Talamade, yeah.
Ben Rao's
right there.
Okay, yes, I see. Okay. That's what I thought that was
Ben Rao.
Yes,
I'll run to him. So, closest is going to be right through that rock, so I will get the next shot.
Okay.
I thought you were
going
to go short and you're going
to try to go long. I guess change these to expertise, of course.
Yes. I'm going to spend my focus. So, I make two, take one of these questions.
Oh, yeah.
Not Belrose, hell no.
You know, at some point, whether it's just real Gunya or Tracker
I'll lose this now?
Yes, you do. That goes right at the end.
guys only got?
One hole.
Four.
Three.
Okay. We'll go for the one hole, guys.
Yep.
You want to got target lock on?
Yep.
Rolling three.
Lobby room.
Final off. Hit crit. One of A, crit, so booster.
Back to Modals.
Being the pressure, John. Pressure of Ray.
Yeah, Ray.
Untouched Ray, man. Might as well be here anyway.
Look at first.
Yep.
Three hole.
Too far.
Oh, two hole.
Three
banks went
on.
Oh, dude, I'm so new. I'm as green can get. Now, right there.
To be fair, you rolled a lot of I thought for sure you were going to drop that bomb. I think that would draw that. That was a major decider.
Well, I was hoping I could fit in, but after I started seeing you turn in, people walk in, I'm going to get in the middle of the room.
Okay.
That's a boost. Yeah, that bomb was killer.
Because that did so much damage to all of them.
No push.
No shot.
For either
of us. No shot.
Oh,
no.
Spin around, range one.
Let's see.
We're going to spin around.
get a point for fan?
Oh. I thought you were on the right
guy. No. Do I get an extra
nope.
10 dice?
One.
Oh, he gets 4 dice altogether?
He gets 5 because it's ranked bonus plus 1.
Oh, Mike gets plus 1. I got you. All right, so that. I got 1. I'm going to call 0. I got the 1. So we roll this one.
Yep.
2. I say 1 hit. I'm going to shoot myself right here.
All right.
4 with a blank. 4 coming at you. Can I reroll 2 of them?
Yep.
Mm.
For 2.
3 hits.
Alright,
yeah, good luck. How many dice you
So he gets 3 normally, plus 4 for being, plus 4 for being ranked 1, and then Conflict Pepper has an amazing tool.
So what's the topic of the
So when defending, if we're both at range 1 inside each other's arc, I get an automatic paper.
Yeah.
You get an extra die at range 1 on both attacks. So roll 4, but that's why I have that one set aside. We're going to go spend our focus anyway.
All right. Zuck is range 1.
Give yourself an extra die.
It's better than maneuvering. But, I mean, go with the unhinged. Make more.
So that's your crit.
Yeah.
Fantastic shot goes to Ray.
He has two strengths.
And
he's on his guy.
That's on him.
Yeah.
All right.
We've
got either one or three.
And how much does he have left in him?
Three hole.
Three hole. And he has
four.
I'm going to tag this one. Three. Put my blank.
He's gonna main gun you right back. Get yourself an extra dice.
I wonder what they're gonna do.
Start at work.
Can't sleep on this. He lost a target lock somewhere.
You guys do have the same.
I don't know if it's under, but hopefully it's
not. Could be.
Anyway.
So I got one for Sam.
I'm going to go ahead and call
one. I give him an admin one. I get to re-roll my blank.
If I could, I mean, if you're taking a month.
No focus, so just. What's our next round? The pop goes in.
You have initiative, so you're actually moving first.
And so, same thing.
Yeah.
Stay the same. Yeah. Alright. Back row down.
Oh, you'll just move the force up. Because he's stuck at the zero.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
As are
so, I'll move first. Okay.
Yeah.
This one I wish I had a plan.
Right.
I move first?
Yep.
Little two. Strength. Is that kind of good?
Yeah,
oh, that's yeah. Oh, good. I'm sorry, brother. I didn't say
something. I did not.
All right. I'm going to go ahead and do a little target locking myself.
Shot, so
four of them coming at you.
Yep.
at least I get the fire back. Can't avoid it. Still take two. Five coming back.
Now, what's the problem again?
Yes, ramp on ability. So, three tackles, four with three bonus, and then have a dodge or a skill.
Okay.
Get back into it.
Focus for five.
Well, I'm going to call for. I'm going to call for a 50 field for one.
Yep.
That's one, so I get two.
Yep.
Do I have a
No, you got a target lock.
Okay, so I'll take three.
I really want it.
All right.
So he's down to four hole.
Yeah, I know. He's on there to steal all from. All right. I'll move first, of course.
Yep.
Because I am a zero. Just in case.
Oh my goodness.
Get away from it. Another one hard.
Go on. Could be worse for you.
Call one.
Three in a row.
All right. There's three. Put my blank. Three at the
end. Focus.
Damn.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate that.
Oh, he's done that a couple times, man. Very nice. Very nice.
Spin around. It's either that or you're old football playing.
Pretty much.
No, he said 8 minutes left, or 9 minutes left.
I heard the top
was off. No, he said 9 minutes. Six now.
Damn, all right. I'm a whole ass round.
I'm going to do a three tip.
He said 8 minutes. All right. God, I'm going to be here all day.
They're on
Twitch.
Yeah, they're on Twitch.
Which does stress him?
I don't even choose the same letters.
What'd you do?
Annoying
dice
on top of each other.
All right.
That's enough.
Yeah, I thought my brother.
Let me tell you guys a time check.
It's like 6 minutes. 5 minutes.
Really? So close.
It'd be less close if C-3PO had nailed the one on 3 nights.
Can I go first?
He rolled crazy rocks on him.
I'm using my strength.
Focus and push.
5 dice for Antoine.
Spin the turret lock.
We're not just going to focus on the quarters.
I'm going to call 0. So I get it. It's 3.
Yep.
Shot coming back at
you. Yep.
4 die.
No, the top.
And I'll go in.
Auto thrusters. Spin focus.
Oh, do it.
So, what, is it 1?
No. Auto thrusters flips a blank to evade and then sets the focus to another one.
So I tried to break them up, but it didn't work.
So if I spent my focus on offense,
you would have killed him. Well, you would have had to name 1 to survive.
Yeah, that's what I was afraid of.
Yeah, because then he turns around and slaps you. Jordan blew an Aldra off the table, so he
But you wasn't in my art though, so why'd you get to roll an extra?
The art part is only for the comfort. He rolls. He spends his ability is when he's range 1, he rolls 1 extra die.
So his ability
attack and defense.
Nobody can like
it.
Only on
defense
does it really matter
if it's funded on. But you rode 5, you rode 4, 5, 10.
So 3, range bonus, and then
range 1 for the so you're spinning around the building says when he's at range 1, attacking or so he's base 3 and he's 1 for his ability. That's why I said he rolled 4.
I rolled 4.
He rolled 4.
White for 2.
Okay, I got you.
Really confusing. This is 109 and had 1 minute and 5 seconds.
That's why I was kind of
counting down from 75.
So what I did is I said,
yeah, you just said, because really it changes 75 to minute after 75. I would start one anyway, so I know what time remaining is. So when time ends, so they've set dials, so if time ends right now, they still finish this turn, and then that ends. So,
if they were in the middle of the turn,
it just sets the last turn.
Once your set dial points start at the beginning of the next round, so if you already set dial points.
So this is final turn.
Final turn.
We got a timer.
Okay.
Yeah, they didn't know that the time started.
Yeah, because that's like, we were going and they're like, oh, we can't start yet. You started the timer.
And five guys rank one.
There you go. Get one, call one, block two.
Yep.
Good game, Matthew.
Just need to grab my turtle up from the bottom of your ship.
I'll let you fill this stuff out here.
So how it works is it's just points destroyed, so like all your points, all your economy is like, and then you killed talent base.
66 points.
So you get whatever their value is. So you'll get 100 minus the difference, and he gets 100 plus the difference for MOV, and then you get a score, it's just win loss, so pretty sure you get one.
So 100 minus the difference, so I'll have 34 points?
Yep. But no, the difference is his cost, which is 33 or
34.
Yeah, you get 66. You get 66 points.
Okay. So basically, I get the points I destroy.
It's a little different if you did like had
he's
not
got a big ship.
Had he not killed Ray, it would have been a little different.
If Tom lined out, then I would still have Ray out.
Depends on how many points she's got.
Yeah, about 50.
She'd have to be worth, because she has a half points on it still, so she'd have to be worth 68 points to be equal to spend out at that point. So at that point, if you hadn't done the last round, it would have been a little different because he wouldn't get 100. He would have gotten half a Ray plus Nora.
Yeah.
He would have gotten that instead.
I'm very master, bud.
Good.
Oh, Finn Rouser.
Finn Rouser, me.
That's good. Bad man.
Bad man, John.
Batman with a bad touch.
That extra dive
is rough.
It's crazy how you got a big ship throwing that much dice around on the other thing.
His thing is that he's only got 4 health. His system. That's his big difference between him and the interceptors he never made.
Oh, yeah.
He was always going to go pull me anyways on that.
Because you would have been able to kill something before he did all the
walk. Yeah. Which he shot first anyway.
But since they were both in pilot skill,
after it, and then they have the most number. Wow, what a trend.